See if there's anything we can salvage on Leon's bike.
No. God damn it.
What?
Son of a bitch.
Guessing that's the fuel line, unless you just piss yourself.
Fuel pump. Leon.
Yeah, shot up my damn fuel pump. Can we get anything off Leon's bike?
Nah, it's done. Look, let's just go back to O'Leary Mountain. We'll head out in the morning, find some parts, and come back and get your bike.
No, I think I got a better idea. Why don't we just get it while we're out here?
What?
Well, Crazy Willie's isn't far from here. Let's just head over there.
What are you thinking?
We were going out hunting tonight anyway. Crazy Willie's as good a place as any.
Yeah, okay. Hey, what did Leon give you?
Map of some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery, look around.
Yeah. Okay. So, tomorrow, get the drugs, take them to Tucker, collect on Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
You think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter, I think it'd do us good. Get the hell away from here. Hold on, something's blocking the road.
Careful. I saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it. Ready?
Yep.
Push!
Push it.
Shit, how you wanna do this?
Loan me your shotgun, I'll walk point. Looks like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
Yeah, a lot of good it did him. Hell, I'd rather be buried back with the goddamn pioneers.
Yeah.
Shit, look at them all. Bunch of goddamn dumbasses, the lot of them. What are they thinking? Hey, Mr. Fed, can we sit here and wait till the goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this.
Smell that? Oh, Jesus. There. Come on, let's go.
Wait, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home. Sounds like you got your wish.
Bro.
I think it's dead. You're gonna break my shotgun?
Yeah. Okay.
You're going up there again.
What are you talking about?
Goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you're thinking about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault that she's dead.
Drop it.
If you'd gotten on that chopper with Sarah, all that would have changed is you'd be dead too.
Don't just drop it. Damn, all the hell.
Heard enough out of you. You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it! Just keep your headlight pointed that way! Alarm. I didn't plan on this, goddammit! Another nest.
Oh. Yeah, I smell it. Oh.
How many Molotovs you got left?
Well, you just used the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah.
Use this. How's it going, brother? You ready?
Not yet. Still gotta find a way into Willie's garage. Gotta be a fuel pump inside.
Well, hurry your ass up. I rode past one of those, what the hell do you call them? The shit that Rippers put up.
Sigils.
Yeah. That means they're up here somewhere.
Oh, Gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere. Boozer, you there? I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway.
Rippers! Rippers! No, shit!
Rippers. Boozer? Booze man?
God damn it.
Man, I'm coming.
Shit! Rippers.
God damn it. So where are you?
I hear him.
These tats are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Get off me! The bitches, Biker Man!
You must be brought low, Biker Man. For you are lost, and we are found. We will show you.
You are not one of the found. You are the lost.
The path.
You are lost.
Get low. Get low. Get low.
Why don't you wait out here? Let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
All right, pretty much like we left it.
Why? Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself. Oh, thank God.
I'm gonna go out and find some shit for your arm to get my bike. Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Wait, don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it. In the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer, all right. Here you go.
Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.
Damn it, Boozer, your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm. Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out.
Just like I said, those drifters we saw riding on the same bike, they're holed up, just up the road.
Yeah? No shit.
Hell of a setup. Some kind of lookout tower, got a fence and everything. Ours for the ticket.
Sounds pretty sweet.
I say when it gets dark, we go in, kill the sons of bitches, and then make ourselves at home.
You know they're gonna have guns.
Looked like one of them was pretty gimped up. We can take him.
Yeah, fuck you guys.
What's up? That's the last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were saying before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out. Freakers. Damn rain. If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. Gotta get to my bike. Getting closer. Gotta get close. Come on, baby. Where the fuck are you? This is it. This is where we left it. My bike's gone.
Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! White, god damn it!
I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
You gotta ask Copeland. I don't know nothing.
Hey! I just want my bike!
I didn't do nothing.
Oh, god damn it. Right now, I'm gonna kill you.
Yeah. Boozer, you there?
Yeah, D. Get your bike?
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
Fire!
Some son of a bitch stole my bike!
I know nothing about that. You gotta go talk to Ben.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
That's it.
Hey.
Jazzy.
Cool. Looks like you've been busy.
That's all I got for now.
I'll see ya.
Yeah, see ya.
Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life.
Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once. Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, I ran a shop for Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. Oh. You don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. We just partied it out. It didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in, see, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Deke, and let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble. You got hit hard last night. Ripper's game. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. But go enough days without food, well, you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
You get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock with fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
We used to go hunting out here with the old man. We'd build deer blinds out here. Put down salt licks below us. Pick them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal. Deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law. United States Constitution. He can only see us now. America, land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Thug said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me.
To me, Deke.
You do that. Well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike. That your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever touch
it. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, Cope, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Poop. Ah, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
I'm not looking for trouble today.
But Deke, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not. Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
Hey.
Look, Manny, it's done.
Hey, I'm gonna... I got it. Give me...
Damn bike.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out. Make sure the mountain's clear.
Boozer? No. Those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I guess. I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm.
Hey,
You son of a bitch, you better start. Okay, here we go. More bounties. Yeah, not bad. Gotta find some gas. Fuel can. Here we go. Sterile bandages, where the hell would they keep this shit? Thank you. this. Sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How? Hello. What's this? Nero tank. Some sort of a injector of some kind? Why the hell not? Always had trouble concentrating.
Our unit is getting ready to pull out. Got word a few minutes ago, all the work we've been doing out here is a waste of time. Hundreds of infected people are swarming up the highway out of Farewell. There's no stopping them. Checkpoints are all overrun.
We're pulling out!
Okay, I'm coming!
Bugged out with your friends. Welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch. Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up.
John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them? Because shutting down radio free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules about stealing, raping, murdering.
Well, maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out.
They left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Cope out.
You want your hands, son of a bitch. Hey, Boozer, I, found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Shit. Boozer!
Hey!
Hurry! Whoa! Oh, shit!
Shit, Deke. You're blowing your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
it. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.